walk into ShopRite for a $5 chicken, that son of a bitch is now close to $9. And the musical prospector in my mind just started going off. $3 higher, you can keep your chicken, bitch. Just keep your chicken, bitch. That chicken sit up on the shelf.
Welcome to the system where you work to earn money to give it away so you can live. Then you get up so you can earn some more money to give that away so you can live. And after you're done doing that, get up and go to work so you can earn more money to give it away so you can live. Repeat! Repeat!
20 minutes, 20 seconds of relaxation. What's that? Oh yeah, just dropped it off. Well, well, well. Hello, beautiful. What are you doing out here all by yourself tonight? Wonderful. Well, somebody left me $10 just sitting on the side of the road. Don't mind if I do. So that was fun. Of course, it had to be full of water. But you know what? Saves me from having to get a gym membership. Yummy. Back to work. At work. He's hiding back there. Guys, did you know? Proven fact. Fish can hear your thoughts just before you sneeze. I'm not kidding. Start this day off at the beach because why not? I'm gonna get this thing off the back of my truck just in case I find something actually worth having. I forgot I found those. Insult to injury. This is the tire I just put that new stem on. You see this shit? Wonderful! Fuck you! Just why? Why can't it be one of the old tires? It's gotta be the new tire, right? Yummy. I hope that plug. That's just fucking special. Well, it is what it is. I'm at a specialty ice cream store where they build like cheesecake smoothies and ice cream and whatnot. I say to the guy, yo, I couldn't work here because I'm always eyeballing the peanut M&M's. And as I'm leaving, he gives me a small cup of peanut M&M's. I'm such a child. Something that small just brightened my whole day up. Old, drunk, and wanted a beer. He asked me for 30 cents, so I gave it to him. Now, normally, I don't give strangers money, because I hate that shit. But for him, I made an exception. And I'll never see him again. But promised to pay me back by Christmas, so fine. The couple comes down to get their food, and they start arguing. And the fucking truck's distracting me next to me, because he's fucking retarded. I'll be back. Oh yeah, I'll be back with the story in a minute. They start arguing, and he's like, did you log on? And she's like, to what? ShutUp.com, because your mouth is always online. And the look she gave him, she started putting her hair up and cut her, fucking kicked her shoes off, and the door is shut behind him. Him's is about to get assy whoopings. Yeah. Local car repair place is nice enough to let me get their junk. So I'm gonna take a junk from here and put it over here. That's how we makes the monies in these lands. My truck makes my truck look.
Do you think that Bill Murray is the only one that gets to relive the same day over and over? Oh no! Me too! It's Mike Hogg's day. Every day. All day. Let's go to the beach.
I don't know what asshole put car doors in the back of my truck. But, you know, I wish he would take them out too. Nerve of that guy putting car doors in the back of my truck. One good thing about Philadelphia, you can always get a decent sandwich and still under 10 bucks. Yeah, I decided to treat myself. Like my fancy dining room table? Hell, it works. These things are freaking slamming. I wish you guys were here. I demolished that entire sandwich. It was absolutely delicious. Problem is, now I got itis. That's right, fat man itis. I don't feel like doing nothing but going home and going back to sleep. But that ain't happening. It's time. Oh, it's time. Have to do it. I still got like 8 hours to go, and I got some hot energy serum. And let me tell you something. Oh, it tastes just like armpit sweat smells.